This is the National Center for High Performance Computing. This render farm provides computing resources for media projects and reduces production time. Now let's talk about what is a render farm. When visual artists render 3D and special effects on a laptop or workstation, it can take a day to render just one frame of a still image. And when the image is put on a render farm, which is many computing nodes put together, what once took a whole day now only takes 20 minutes or so. GIGABYTE provides servers as the computing nodes that are the building blocks of render farms. And these servers are designed for media creators to not only speed up the rendering process, but also enhance their work performance. Many visual projects, namely 3D graphics and special effects, come with massive graphic information, such as the amount of objects, shades, effects, and they often take a long time to load, let alone having to move the objects or tweak the scene. Servers that are equipped with GPUs will provide the best performance for these visual projects. A heavyweight media file that once took a long time to load on a personal workstation can now be loaded in just a glimpse via a render farm. Density is a major factor for a GPU server, and most servers can only fit two GPUs. While GIGABYTE's G191H44 server can fit four GPUs, which saves a lot of rack space needed for a functional render farm. And GIGABYTE's G481S80 can fit up to 8 NVIDIA Tesla V100s on SXM2 modules for more efficient, faster render farm performance, thus empowering more and more artists to convert their ideas into reality.